I actually had a very good art teacher in the 10th grade who kind of just put a brush in my hand and said, try this. And I liked it. That's basically it. I draw my inspiration from, I like negative space, you know, the space in between actual objects, things like that. No one ever thinks about it, so I mean, that's where I get most of my inspiration from. And, you know, life, family, things like that. I'm not sure. I've never really thought about it. I really just started painting just to, you know, relax. It's just something to do just to relax. You know, I didn't go to art school and wasn't sure if I wanted to do that because I wasn't sure if it would ruin art for me. You know what I mean? So I'm not really sure. You know, this is the first time I've ever even shown my work to anybody. So we'll see. This evening at Raw, I'm showcasing a lot of different, I think I have about 10 paintings maybe. There's a lot of color, a lot of shapes, and just basically, you know, just trying to draw emotion out of people and stuff like that. So, you know. My opinion of Philadelphia Raw is, I think it's amazing. I think it's, you know, for people like me who didn't go to art school and don't have those outlets and those connections that some art students, most art students have, it's really, really good. I think it's amazing, and I love that it's not just visual arts. I love that it's fashion and music, you know, all the things that make art. I think it's amazing. Hi, my name is Anne-Marie DeSimone, and I am a Philly Raw artist.